Havelange competed as a swimmer at the 1936 Olympic Games in Berlin and as a water polo player at the 1952 Olympic Games in Helsinki. He has also been the president of the Brazilian Sports Confederation, CBD, from 1956 to 1974. Our thoughts and prayers are with his family, and Brazilian flags will be kept a half mast today.